5.16. When should I talk about the pay increase?
Ideally, the discussion about compensation and the discussion about performance should be separate talks. If it's possible, the performance appraisal meeting should focus entirely on the individual's performance with discussion of compensation reserved until a later time. However, if performance and compensation must be discussed in the same meeting, begin with the compensation change. Then talk about the performance appraisal. Tell me more. In an effective performance management system, the individual's performance appraisal rating is only one of several determinants of the compensation change. Therefore, it makes sense to concentrate entirely on performance during the performance appraisal discussion and wait until a later meeting to discuss Sam's pay increase. The way to handle this is to say, "Sam, as you know, the quality of a person's performance is one of the most important factors that the company takes into account in determining compensation. There are other factors, too. That's why I want to focus our discussion today entirely on your performance over the last 12 months and save our discussion about any pay increase until early next month." In many organizations, however, it is customary to let the person know about a pay change in the same meeting that the appraisal is discussed. In this case, be sure to cover the pay change at the start of the meeting so you can get it out of the way. Say, "Sam, before we discuss your performance appraisal, I'm pleased to let you know that effective with your next paycheck you'll be receiving a 3.8% salary increase. Now let's discuss how you did over the past 12 months." If you wait until the end of the performance appraisal discussion to reveal the amount of the increase, all of your words about the quality of Sam's performance will be drowned out by the little voice inside Sam's head that continually whispers, "How much? Dot. How much? Dot. How much?"